So, what's your name?
My name is Derek.
Oh, come on.
You come as?
Self. I thought, you know, I'd come as Keith from Prodigy, but I didn't want to shave my hair. So I dyed my hair, but...
It works.
It does catch people's attention, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Green hair. Suits you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ecuador.
So
this is
Ecuador.
Still...
Hey, amigo.
This is still going,
man. What's this for, then?
This is going on TV.
No.
Me?
How long did it take you to get ready tonight?
Okay, well, half an hour.
Half an hour?
Half an hour. Mm.
Good.
Yeah.
Is that all you want for that one?
Five times. We fly from Mexico.
You fly from Mexico. Whereabouts in Mexico have you come from?
Old El Paso.
Yeah.
Mio.
It's Italia. We come from Old El Paso.
And how many of you are
there? Miguel.
There's seven of us. Seven.
Did you come on your donkeys?
We came.
Yeah.
We came by donkey.
Hey, what do you call a donkey with three legs?
A wonky.
A wonky.
That's good.
Good day.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Is that the end?
Well, that's the end, yeah. Unless you've got anything else you want to say.
We're finishing me tomorrow morning.
No, thank you.
So how do you
think of better
breakfast?
Things to do?
I don't.
How long have you been coming to the Fancy Dress?
This is about the fourth, if not fifth year we've been coming here. We come with a young farmers group from the village every year, and we have a theme to it every year, and this year we've come as old-fashioned golfers.
Ooh, I see. And you having a good night so far?
So far so good. It's a bit quiet this year. It's not as busy as previous years, but another hour or two and it'll liven up and it'll get going now.
Right. What time did you get here then tonight?
We got here about 7 o'clock and the bus is picking us up at 3:15, but it'll still be going now.
3:15 in the morning.
In the morning.
That's very good. So you'll get a lot of sleep tonight then, won't you?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
So yeah, 2 hours. Yeah.
How much paint have you gone through? What is it, paint?
I'm sweating nearly all of it, actually, yeah.
What time did you start tonight? What time did you come out?
We started on the drink at, what was it, 7 o'clock?
Yeah,
we
7
o'clock. Started about 5 o'clock.
Okay, 5 o'clock, oh dear. Been out for a long time now. You having a good time?
Excellent.
Yeah,
so far.
A bit heavy, the old wig, but, oh yeah.
I'm a bit stuffy.
That'll probably
actually
be down on the floor later on tonight.
Down,
will.
Yeah,
carrying it.
It's a sick bucket, actually, later on.
All right, okay, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you.
Someone worse than that, you tell.
You heard about...
We've just been down, we're going home to the so we can get on the programme at half past 8.
Oh, right.
Yeah?
Right. Oh, I see. I see.
Mars, yeah?
On the Mars programme, yeah. How long did it take you then to get to Earth tonight then for the Fancy Dress?
Oh, a few like me.
Yeah? Yeah. What do you think of the drink that humans seem
consume
to...
Consume.
Good, yeah?
Where?
Yeah?
Yeah?
So?
We drink better.
Alright. And what do you think of tonight? Do you think it's quite strange anyway?
No, we've been here before.
Have you? Mm. How many times have you been here before then?
A few. Hovering about.
Hovering about. So, where have you parked your spaceship?
Oh. See the, it's fire.
Yeah.
Just on the back of the roof there.
I see. Good.
So where are you from then? BBC?
I'm a trainee broadcast journalist for BBC. So you're not going to be on television,
no,
but you'll be part of my assessment for my course. So it's good that I get as many interviews as possible so I can get my course and over and done with. How many of you are there?
Seven, yeah.
Are you having a good time tonight? Oh, you know what it is then? Beer?
No. No. It's something we've taken a liking to lately.
No. Yeah. So is this...
Apparently it tastes nice.
Is this everyday costume for you? Is this everyday wear?
Every other.
Or is this a special party outfit you've worn for tonight?
Yeah, well, easily, isn't it?
Can I ask one of the leaders? Yeah. Is this your normal everyday clothing or
every
is this a special
day
evening wear?
Ceremonial.
It's Sunday best.
It's what?
Ceremonial. This is the leader. The leader.
Oh, this is the leader.
Leader, you're very quiet leader.
You're the best dressing lady.
So have you got names? Yeah. Have you got space names? Or have you got normal human names?
Blip, blop. Blip, blop, blop. That's Ferguson there, right? That's Ferguson.
that leggy though? Is that leggy? That's Ferguson. That's your boa. Your boa.
Your boa.
Your boa. That's Ferguson.
Ferguson.
Royal.
What? What was that?
Royal.
Royal?
Yeah.
You made 6 months ago, that's mine.
Kendall. Knobhead. Knobhead.
Right, right. How long has it taken you to do your eye makeup? Because they're wonderfully coloured eyes. Or is that real sort of eyes?
It has to stop the sun attacking.
Zola. Zola.
Zola. That's right. Zola.
Zola.
I know you.
This is Jerry. Here's Scary Spice. This is
Girl Power!
The Spice Girls have arrived in Llanidloes. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, go through your names.
Mark. Like that.
Jerry. Scary. Scary.
Scary?
Oh my goodness.
Mel.
Mel.
Who are you?
I'm Mel.
Are you having a good time tonight?
On my ass!
What time did you start?
Half past five.
Oh, right. I better say time tonight.
Okay,
it's for a video. I'm doing a
poster.
Oh, Lanny Fat.
Lanny Fat. Reserve football team.
Fat reserve team.
Goalie, Peter Hands.
Hi, I am Peter Feet, yeah? And Lanny Fancy Dress is the best. I'm wearing a goal.
Why is it the best?
Oh, because look down the street, like. You just have to look down the street, look everywhere. And it's just people flocking from Manchester, Liverpool, Birmingham. Oh, it's just brilliant, awesome.
How many times have you been here?
I'm 19 now.
And you're going to continue?
I'm going to continue, yeah. If I move away, I die.
Until
I die. No problem.
Probably have your funeral up.
Hello.
Yes.
Oh, Lanny, Lanny. Oh, Lanny, Lanny, chug, hey, Lanny. Oh, Lanny, Lanny, oh, Lanny, Lanny, chug, hey.
Thank you.
It's built in 1060.
Do you want to talk about some history of Llanidloes? You tell some history of Llanidloes.
What? It's got the Ellie. It's got the Ellie, it's got the Lion, it's got the
Mary's. Mary's makes a good chippy butty.
1066.
Yeah. Football team in
Did you know that? And the best football team, I'm sorry to say.
Lion boys, come on.
We got the kit on. And just like our sponsor.
I love it. It's great. Yeah.
And this better be on telly because we're coming after you for that. Hit it,
though. Thank you very much.
All right. And I don't actually know much about Teletubbies. Can you explain what are Teletubbies and where are they? And
Teletubbies are on BBC Two every morning at 10 o'clock.
Here are two of the Teletubbies.
Two Teletubbies here.
We have Cole and Tinky Winky.
Do they speak? Do they
Not very much. No one's likely to speak more than this one.
Can you talk to me? What's your name?
They're tired.
Tinky Winky. Say Tinky Winky heads. Tinky Winky. You look very tired. Are you very tired?
We're both tired.